I've been a patient at Skin Perfection for nearly 3 years now. I started off with laser hair removal. I've been thinking about doing it for a while because I suffer from really bad rashes from shaving. I did do waxing for quite a while, but obviously it's quite expensive in the long term and you have to grow your hair really long to get a good effect. So I decided to go for laser hair removal treatment. At the time it was it felt like a bit of a risk to take because obviously you worry about having any treatments, especially with your skin. I decided to go for it and I came to Skin Perfection, which is a bit of a distance. I live in Northampton, which is about an hour away. I'm now on my top-up treatment and I can't recommend Skin Perfection enough. It's just been fantastic and the results are amazing. I just don't have to think about, you know, what I'm wearing or holidays or anything. It's worked really well for me. Like I say, it's been 3 years, so just fantastic. And no marked scarring, no rashes ever. Don't have to buy any products at all, so it's been great.
Amazing. And so have you tried any other treatments with Skin Perfection?
I have, yes. I've always been really unhappy with the skin on my face. I had acne when I was a teenager that I suffered really badly from.
Right.
As I've got older, it's improved, but when it was really bad, obviously it's left me with really bad scars, especially around my mouth sort of area and around my chin. Mm-hmm. And it's just always been something that's made me sort of paranoid about my face and appearance. I didn't really sort of ever look any further than I used to go to the doctors very regularly when I was younger. I just went from product to product and kind of felt a bit like I was making something out of nothing.
Yes.
It's always been something on my mind. And from coming in for my hair removal treatment,